Right. How's it going, everyone? Saved. Yeah, we saved that time. Alright. Everything seems to be good. So we're back to Doom. Hell yeah. Exactly what I want. We're at the communications tower. And of course, yeah.
Communication system overload. Communications shut down.
Ow.
Marine, Delta System computers are showing all off-base communication down. It's that fool Swan, isn't it? You're gonna have to find another way to send that message. Make your way to the satellite room and manually establish a link from there. Base schematics are showing the quickest way is through engineering. You can't fail, Marine. Get that message sent.
Wait. Quick save here. Trying to get to the quick save. I was pushing the quick save button. Spooky. Thank you. Sweet. Gotcha. 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 Oh shit, did it not change? I thought I pressed enter. Oh, because I was trying to use... Watch your profanity. Oh. I'm gonna make that the title now. Because it's Twitch. There we go. Watch your profanity. There we go. Cake pots. Wait, I can get up here. Oh, there's more. You reload one more time, just in case. Maybe it's still Cake Boss. Maybe not. Should I do a quick save here? Yeah. I got enough ammo. Throw bodies at me, will ya? Barely did anything. Use that. Let's go. That's interesting. Doesn't reflect. Flex bullets, but it barely reflects plasma ammo. Probably use this. I haven't been using the grenades a lot because it seems like the weapons are already powerful enough.
Transmission, get here as quickly as possible.
Oh sweet, a sentry. Oh, should we have multiple sentries? See you, little boy. Alright. Check my PDA. ~40% off. Oh shit. Good. No. Security access cabinet is 6. Whee. Yeah. Probably use my plasma. Good enough. Why did that not work? Hold on, you stay here. Let me go grab more health. Oh shit. Guard mode activated. Okay, so. Oh, didn't mean to shoot you, sorry. Oh shit, I need to go back. Need another sentry. clip. Oh, fuck. Any more? Alright. Where you rest?
Swan and Campbell are still in the area. Watch out for them. And get that transmission sent.
Downloading PA. Bitch.
Do not call for reinforcements. We don't know what the hell is going on here. And until we do, this area remains under UAC control. Cancel that transmission.
Satellite connection established. Transmission terminated.
We did the right thing. Until we know what's happening here, we need to keep ourselves sealed off.
Green! You have just violated a direct order. Get your ass back to that console and send that transmission.
Head for the monorail. I have a feeling that sending more reinforcements is just going to cause more trouble. For me killing...
This is your last chance to get...
Everything feels so seamless, it's amazing.
Optimal uplink established.
Marine, you hear me? Back off from that console. Do not call for reinforcements. We don't know what the hell is going on here. And until we do, this area remains under UAC control. Cancel that
transmission. Established.
Just call the Overfleet.
Transmission terminated.
You did the right thing. Until we know what's happening here.
You have just violated a direct order. Get your ass back to that console and send that transmission. Green, this is your last chance to get...
This elevator is brought you by Thirsty Burst. That's it. There's no way to get over there, so I might as well go this way. Gotcha. Having more peppermint tea, by the way. Yum, yum, yum. The garage. Communicates in the garage. I'll take that armor shard. Oh, shit, yeah. More health over here. Go down there? No, I don't need to go down there. Nothing down here. I could just grab armor shards and that's it. Beep beep beep. I'm guessing the monorail is at communications. Metatro, lab supply. Alright. Should be a guy right here. Oh, okay. There he is. Good job. Here he come. Here come the imp. Oh, okay. More imps. Monorail. Now we can go in the monorail. My superior officer is going to fucking kill me. Hell yeah. Oxygen. I bet it can reduce the flinch by jumping. Oh, jeez. Didn't see you there. Alright, let me grab these armor shards. What's this? GD4, can't use that. The Revenant! That's my favorite! Alright. It takes more ammo to deal with them. Well, that was stamina. Oh shit. I didn't see that guy. Wait, I got grenades. Should deal with those. Bingo. Wait, go up here. Gotcha. Thank you. Let me go grab that health pack. Came out of the cell. Hold on. Oh fuck, they locked me in. Hey you. Fuck you. Any more? Sweet. All right. Ammo belt. Let me take that. Good job. Kit. It's behind me. We got a CD. What do I...
This is the audio log of Nicholas Edgeway, member of UAC Mars Hazmat Response Team
483.
October 1st, 2145. We have concluded that the Martian atmosphere is wreaking havoc on the galaxy in the standard number 5 disposal line. Engineers cannot explain the high level of contaminants in our internal atmosphere. Air scrubbers and filtration systems all seem to be operating at normal levels. Yet a small layer of particulate is making it into the storage areas. That is, of course, the lockdown yesterday. DAP Director Charles Hollis informs me that the personnel won't be harmed by these contaminants in the air, but we've seen that they do cause a corrosive reaction when introduced to the rubber compounds used in the storage systems. Effective immediately, all number 5 disposal lines must be locked away and the 2 minutes for people. Assessment ends.
Pump station shut down.
Pump station is done. Gotcha. Mess has been cleaned up. Oh. That's it? Come on. Come off that. Clear. Cleared. Dude, no. I have lots of ammo. Oh, beautiful. Oh, jeez, didn't they see you there? Didn't see you there. Huh. I knew that was actually gonna happen. I need to just, let's put the spiders behind. Alright, everything's cleared. Shotgun cleared. Take that, that. Yep, he's dead. Wait, can we get back to the health station over here? I bet there's some spiders waiting for me. No, 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 nothing. And an armor shard, I need that. It? Oh. Fucking bitch slap me. Good. Gotcha. Good job. The old handgun. Oh yeah, I got the here he. Oh god, it's moving, I just realized. I thought this was just all like uranium trash that's just left out. Oh, sweet. It has the exact same sound effect from the first Doom. Let's test this baby out. Oh. Wait. Can I get it back? Can I get up there? I think I can. Alright. I'm gonna quick save because I feel like it's gonna... Alright. We're going out. There we go. Good. Take that, take that. Alright. That's it. That's it. Wait, what? I can't go in here? Fuck. Where am I supposed to go? I'm about to lose air. Got a quick save. Actually, let's not waste the ammo on it. The fuck? Got me. Take the air canister. Good. Health pack, air canister. Good, good, good. Good. Oh shit. Open the silo doors. I wonder where you get the super shotgun.
Making progress, are we? And in such a hurry to find this, to find me. There's no need to rush. I am everywhere, and everything here is mine. It's a pity you did not alert the fleet, but it is of no consequence.
Come
to the rescue and be consumed by my legion. We will use their ships to bring this hell to Earth. You won't live to see it, and you will die long before you have a chance to warn them.
Thank you.
It's over here. Oh, ammo. And rocket clips, sweet. I'm gonna need that when I'm going through the battle. Yes, thank you.
You will never escape. Your soul will be mine.
Instant. Gotcha. The fuck is this meme? Oh, fuck. I know what enemy is next. All right. I didn't even check down here. Wait. Down here. We came from here. We go all the way over here. Yeah, yeah.
Access suspended. Code orange.
All right. Good. Venting successful. Alright. Success! We did it. Good. Here comes the babies. Yep. They're a hybrid between flies and a human baby. They're still coming through. Is that it? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cute. We're in the belly. Here we go. Oh shit, is this a Mancubus? There he is. There are more. Doing good. Bingo. Bingo. Right. I think we gotta check around. Give me that. I'm just checking around. Oh shit. Not the fly babies! Okay, good. Wait. Something. Alright. A casual stroll into Mars. Oh, fuck. Vent, vent, vent. Did that kill him? Good. Took care of him. Wait, the vents are done. So now I can go to the monorail. Took a long while just to get to the monorail.
Torzu, Amiral Locus.
Is that me? Wait.
There is no death for you.
Oh. The voices are getting louder. Oh, they're down here. There we go. Oh, there's nobody down here? Damn. We should take the monorail. Everybody loves the monorail. Danger. No gun. How about gun?
Now leaving Environmental Reprocessing Center. Next stop, Site 2.
Who are you? What are you doing? I was waiting here on the train for my partner. He went to investigate what was going on, but he never came back. And now I don't know where he is. I don't know what the hell's going on. But I bet it has to do with those artifacts we were digging up at Site 2. I bet they're somehow connected with those things in the Delta Complex.
Remember, safety first.
The
please
Delta Complex
the
isn't safe. You're crazy if you're going there.
In the event of an emergency stop,
look, I don't think this train is safe either. We don't know what's ahead. I'm staying on the train until we get to Delta. Then you're on your own.
Warning, airlock malfunction. Please contact engineering to facilitate repairs. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Hold on one sec. Alright, I'm back. Wait. Why is that the jump button? Actually, now I realize. Bet there's some crazy shit down there. Oh shit. Good. Oh. Oh shit. How's it going, Go Gamer? Look at this one spinning. Let's see how far it spins. It's gonna stop spinning, right? It's a good Doom game. I'll give it that. Pretty good Doom. Alright. Can't get in here, of course. Is it still spinning? Stop spinning. Oh, wait. Back to spinning. Spin! Alright. Good. Oh my Jesus! I'm kind of hating these guys. Wait, something open here, right? Yes. Come on, get in. Clip. And ammo. You went through my hole. Now you'll pay the price of being in my hole. Alright.
Engineering, please report to Site 2 access ramp. Airlock malfunction detected.
All right, what's in the PDA? Oh. Information artifacts. Oh. That's it? Alright. A26. There we go.
Airlock security override enabled.
Okay. Put my teeth away. Alright. Let's go in here. Where the fuck, Ryan? Where the fuck is Ryan? Oh no!
Engineering, please report to Delta Complex Access Ramp. Track sensor failure detected.
Oh shit. Can't go through there. Shit. I'm gonna waste my ammo on these little spiders. Good job. Taking out the trash. What's up? Anything down here they can take? Oh shit, there's cells. Why didn't you take that bullet? Motherfucker.
Warning, automated turret guns online. Automated turret guns online. Warning, automated turret guns online. Warning, automated turret guns online.
Warning. Automated turret guns online.
Is that all?
Attention. Automated turret guns offline.
Alright. Colin. Turret shutdown codes. Nuclear supply 364. Good. The Delta Labs. Bro's just haunting me. Bro's just... he's just fucking with you. Delta Labs.
This is the audio log of Robert Price, Delta Operational Director in charge of personnel, recruitment, evaluation, and placement. Assignment of engineers to the lower Delta labs has become almost impossible. In 6 months, we've gone from a volunteer surplus to a critical deficiency of qualified personnel willing to accept assignment. Increases in both pay and benefits have done little to help this situation. Through exit interviews as well as the weekly Delta medical brief, it's become apparent to everyone that the rate of sudden and unexplained mental illness is way beyond acceptable levels, even for Mars. They're derogatorily being called sub-delts up here, and I have a feeling this attitude will spread to other parts of the UAC. End of log.
Systems down.
Shit. Oh, thank you for the bath. Gives you a small little map.
Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended.
Help me, watch us. Help me, watch yourself. Why? Delta Authority. Where am I supposed to look at? Can't go in there. Still need PDAs. So I have to go this way. Good job. Ow.
Are with me now. Soon.
Play a game called Ring Around the Revenant.
safety procedure.
This is true. The Doom poster. Oh shit. Let me check the PDA. Guys, you experiencing this? Green shadows are coming through the floors, sweeping, getting all over the place. Yeah, I know. There's no PDA here. Wait. Nope. I have to find another PDA. Good.
Warning. Reactor core offline.
Wait. But you're still alive. Good. Good. Here comes another one. Good job. Didn't even take a hit. These Kraken demons look more like the aliens from Duke Nukem than they are from Doom. One thing I'll say about that. Thanks for knocking me at the fucking health station. Did the fucking imp just clip into the floor? That's funny. Hold on one sec.
Scared you.
Back. These monsters won't. Jesus, this unit is huge.
Attention, reactor core online.
Sweet. On fly. Huh? Oh. There's the brain. Dissolves. Hey, Chris. Shit. All in ammo. Sorry to hear that. Not this Resident Evil 3. No, this is Doom 3. This is the Doom game that everyone talks about. I know I've passed the Quake series, but I should go check out the Quake series again. I haven't actually finished a Quake game, so this is oh. Okay, good. Slides the power. Hee-hee. Jesus, they took a lot. They seem to be easier with the fucking shotgun in the face. Oh, fuck. Gotcha. Hee-hee. Ammo belt, sweet. Wait, can I dodge by just crouching down? Hold on. Go back. Yeah, wait, barely. You can barely do it. Couldn't take my fucking grenades, would you? Oh. I'm back. Hey, Gustavo. Is there any ammo around here? No. At least they don't see it. Oh wow, dodge that. Good job. Gotcha. Where am I? Clip shells. Right. Delta Authority. He's dead. Took a fuck chunk of milk off, did you? Take my fucking shotgun bullets. Thank you. this top. Holy shit, I actually am at one health. Yep, no. Those enemies. Gunzo. Good. Can't go that way. Need a PVA, of course. Gun shells, good. You know, I've been neglecting the chainsaw. Let's do it. My dog is going cuckoo outside. Been here before. Back here. Wait, is there a health station around here? I remember that. Already done, fuck. Hold on, health. Need health. Real, real bad.
Video link up requested. Video link up requested. Connection established.
Green, this is Kelly. If you're watching this, you're tougher than I thought. I guess things aren't always what they seem. Plans have changed. Delta Complex 1's been compromised. You're not safe there. I'm moving a secure service tunnel 1. It's not far from your position. We'll meet there.
Yeah. Nice. Here's the health back. Go. Oh. Labs 2. The game's been saved. Jesus. I have no grenades. Level 2 archives. That was sloppy. That was sloppy. Oh, wow.
Marine, your journey is futile. You will die, and your soul will be mine. Your soul will be mine.
Become a better person. Become a better person. Lowest price, free shipping. Become a better person. Neurological drugs, contact salesperson. I hear you. I'll be on you in a second.
This is the audio log of medical supervisor Peter Ryan, dated October 29th, 2145. We have exhausted all known forms of drug treatment in hopes of finding a way to abate this strange outbreak of dementia, and I have yet to receive any additional data from the psychiatrists back on Earth. Options are quickly dwindling. Approximately 80% of all extraplanar participants exhibit signs of mild neuroses within the first 48 hours after returning from their expeditions. Within 72 hours, 75% of patients exhibit extreme signs of paranoid delusion and violence. We have isolated these cases in hopes of finding the pathogen. As yet, we can find no biological contaminants that would lead to such drastic changes in cognitive processing. It seems that whatever this pathogen is, it attacks higher brain functions and only leaves more basal functions in the lower brain stem. We've witnessed that a high percentage of subjects lose ability for rational thought and communication skills, and then the physical changes become evident. Subjects in this group appear to skin pales, become slack, bone, teeth, and become almost translucent, veiny sinews of their former selves. I have never seen anything like this in my career. Our observations continue.
You sit right here. There we go. That's some motherboards. Right. What the fuck? Fuck.
You're not one of them. I thought everyone else was gone. I was part of this. I helped them. The madness of opening to another dimension. Look, we don't have much time. We let it through. The evil, the protective stabilizer on the portal just failed after Betruger took the device. It was an artifact we had found in the ruins. He took it into the portal, and hell followed him out. You have to help me first. I'm going to try to get the teleporter systems running again. The areas are destroyed around us, so it's the only way through this part of the complex. You need to find me a working plasma inducer. It's all I need to get the teleporter.
Damn it.
Time. Please hurry.
Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day. Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.
Hey, dog. Actually, now that I have to take care of the dog, I want to save right here. Yes. There we go. And I'll be back for playing this game later on. But I wanted to do something else. Hey, we gotta take care of the doggy. But don't worry, I'll be back to streaming in a few.